All right, so basically, I just woke up and got dressed because I wanted to get this done before it got too hot out because I don't want to sit here in the sun. Harrison might help me, or he might just stand there. But like I said in previous videos, my fuel pump or my fuel filter on my truck is shot. So I'm going to do that right now. I've had the part for a while. I went and got it like 2 days after it happened, but this is what I needed. I needed this special tool to remove the fuel line, and my sister's boyfriend brought it to me the other day. So now I have it, and I'm good to go. So one thing that's really been confusing me lately about my truck is, so it's got two gas tanks. There's this front one right in front of me, and then there's a rear one over the spare tire. I only ever put gas in the rear tank. I've never, since I've gotten the truck, I've never put gas in the front tank. But sometimes when I park it, I'll see gas dripping from right here on the front tank. So if anyone has any idea how gas gets there, or what even is going on there, I don't know. Fuel filter is right here. I need to get this fuel line off. I've already taken this little clip off right here. Oh, there it is. Because right here on the inside of the fuel line, there's little clamps that hold it onto here. And you need this. You need this little thing here to pop it off. Alright, so it wasn't really coming off, but I guess you just gotta give it a really good hard pull. Alright, so basically, in there, you can see the clips are out now. I don't know if you can see them. But on here, so, yeah, those clips, they go into this little, whatever this is, this ring right here, and that's what holds the fuel line from popping off. So this tool, you just basically throw it in there, and it pushes those clips back so you can pull it off. Get over here. Alright, so the one making all the noise is my dad. He's helped me do this.
Really? We're gonna videotape right now? Stuck under this jalopy and you're gonna videotape? Soaked in gasoline. Alright, when you're done videotaping, give me a hand here.
Did you get the back one?
Yeah, the back's off. It's been off. That's where all the gas came from.
Pull the filter off.
Pause that.
Out.
Pause that and pull down on this clip, please.
You done the light still?
No.
You good?
Yeah, I'm getting high as fuck with this gas smell though. Can you please pull that down?
Which, pull what down?
The same clamp you did before.
There's so much gas in the filter. There you go.
Jesus. It's chasing me. I gotta get out of here for a minute.
Oh, look at that. Oh, Dad.
What?
It was definitely the filter.
Why'd he say that?
Ugh. All right, so here's the old filter, the one we just pulled off. Look at the gas that comes out of it. Look at the color.
Ooh, it's a little clogged. Get that bracket off there, huh?
So it was definitely
okay,
a filter.
Can we stop pouring it all over the yard?
Oh yeah, I pour it in the bed. We got the new one in the box right here. Did it? What the heck is that? Gotta break that baddie open. Alright, so got that out, looking so fresh, and hopefully this part will be a lot easier than taking it off. I hope you can see her. This whole time is gonna be a waste. Now I gotta remember which way did it go. It was like this. So I'm gonna slide the back fuel line on. Alright, so that fuel line's on. The clamps are down. That one's on. Oh, that was a lot easier. push that clamp down. I should be mint. Not right now. I would never go and check.
I gotta check for leaks.
Where is it? We are fine. I hear an exhaust leak though.
Oh well.
Seems to be running good, running full power. Oh, it feels so good to drive manual again after driving the Hyundai. And I feel so high up now. Unemployment check with a stretch bar. Wishing that my confidence was made out of Teflon. And I could submit girls in the day, copper next car. Yeah, coming out the bay feels like nobody gets far. Feels like we're doomed, like they're building a Death Star. Drink it all away, stumble into the next bar. Rap is like the